Hi all, welcome to my channel. In this video we are going to study about grade 8 maths sums. So find x so that 5 by 3 raised to minus 5 into 5 by 3 raised to minus 11 is equal to 5 by 3 raised to 8x. So this is a sum. I hope this is clear. Yeah, so this is a sum which we are going to solve, and in this sum I have just copied this sum in the next line here. You can see here the same thing I have copied. Now how will you solve this sum? So let us understand that. So here you have to first observe the sum and you have to think for how you will proceed. So here we can easily see that 5 by 3, 5 by 3, 5 by 3 is common here. So there is identity a raised to n into a raised to m is equal to a raised to m plus n. So if the base is common, the power is added. So here the bases are common, so power is added. So minus 5 plus minus 11 is equal to 5 by 3 raised to 8x. So here, because this base is common, so 8x equal to minus 16. We can compare these two powers, and by that way we have found out the value of x. To find out the value of x, this 8 goes into the denominator here, and it's get cancelled, and x is equal to minus 2. So this is how this sum is solved.